Wait till you see this. This cop has to be the luckiest man on the face of the earth. First, we're going to see it in full speed, and then we're going to see it in slow motion. This guy should go to church and light a candle or buy a lottery ticket.